She's on fire. Everybody is obsessed with Carey Mulligan. She's so cute. I just want to pick her up and hug her. She's adorable, and she looks adorable. Whenever you see a picture of her, it's this kind of innocence, this shyness, this sweetness. She's the girl that you could have known in high school, and she wears clothes really well, and she does take risks.
Carey Mulligan is the ultimate red carpet fashion plate. She really gets designers. She's absolutely interested in what is here and now. She's not looking back for inspiration. She is looking definitely to the future and to young designers, Prabal Gurung. But at the same time, she understands the intellectual wit that is Miuccia Prada.
Carey Mulligan absolutely puts herself out there. She is not hiding behind giant hair. She's wearing a beautiful dress. Generally, a very simple makeup situation. It really is who she is, and I don't think she cares, and I think it's wonderful.
I think the standouts with Carey and the designers she's collaborated with have been Thomas Meyer at Bottega Veneta, just the most recent. It's a very modern take on red carpet dressing. It feels very much her own. A big standout in my mind was a fashion icon, Chanel. It's interesting always to see real fashion on the red carpet worn with such aplomb, and she does it.